appreciated what you just said, Michael. I mean, I remember when I came out here about 10 years ago, and the thing I heard more often than not was, if you're sick, just keep driving less. It was very disheartening, because I moved my life out here. My partner, my husband Oscar, and I moved out here, and we're determined to make it, and you know, more often than not, that's what people were telling me. And we, the not-for-profits, are businesses just like everybody else, and we do depend on local business, particularly something like hospital or Guild Hall. And I believe, exactly as you were just saying, Michael, that we need to work together. The only way we are going to get stronger is if people use us as a hospital. The only way Guild Hall will survive is if people are attending Guild Hall. And the only way the local businesses are going to survive is if we work together. And I never really thought about it, having come from New York, where you don't really think about where you're purchasing things from. Until I was there probably about 6 months, and one of our local people said to me, why are you buying Seattle's best coffee at the hospital? Why don't you buy Hampton's coffee? And I was thinking, I didn't think coffee beans grew in the Hamptons. I knew there was wine out here, but we can't really serve wine in the hospital. But sure enough, we found Hampton's coffee, and they supply all our coffee now, and we're doing the same thing in a lot of areas. My marketing advertising, Jill and Lynn back here have been doing a fantastic job for us for almost 10 years, and I truly believe we do need to band together, and it's an incredibly tough environment for us to do business. I am constantly, the thing that keeps me awake at night is getting doctors to stay out here, because they come out here, they love it, they look at our beaches, they see our lifestyle and our restaurants. And then they look at the cost of getting a house, and they end up moving to North Carolina, where they can get a house three times as big for the exact same salary. So it's important, I think, that we continue to work together and strengthen each other. And certainly from the hospital's perspective, you know, we're the largest employer on the South Fork, and I truly believe that we need to make all of you work, and hopefully you'll feel the same way about us. So thank you, Michael, for bringing that up.